locked up. And we get a clean break on both teams coming down the right side, or the west side, Wasatch Pallet number one on the east side, Vane Racing. Both of them out of Skyline. Right now, it's Wasatch Pallet number one with quite a bit of a lead. Vane Racing's got some real estate to make up. They're going to give it a good push on, but right now, it's Wasatch Pallet number one, and they're pulling away. Your winner, Wasatch Pallet.